It is a murder case that is high in profile but low in information. The shooting death of a local motorcycle gang leader has investigators trying to come up with some fresh leads, and they're hoping that you can help. It's a quiet home, nestled in the trees along Box Mountain Road on the far north end of Forsyth County. But sometime on July 15th, this quiet setting turned into a bloody crime scene. Forsyth County Sheriff's deputies found the body of 48-year-old Dwight Allen Sluder, dead from a gunshot to the head. And this murder case is turning out to be more complicated than most, because Sluder was president of the Winston-Salem Hell's Angels motorcycle gang, and the killer left virtually no clues. No signs of forced entry, no signs of a robbery, not even signs of a struggle. And after interviewing literally hundreds of witnesses, investigators say they know one thing to be true. Whoever came and killed Dwight Sluder inside his house that night knew him. Now, who that is the big question. It could have been a business associate, could have been a rival gang member. They simply don't know, but all theories are still on the table. Investigators with the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office, the SBI, and even federal agents have already devoted hundreds of man hours to this case. But it could be that one anonymous call to Crime Stoppers that finally solves the mystery. Who killed Dwight Allen Sluder? And if you know anything about that murder on Box Mountain Road, you can get a cash reward of $2,000 just by calling Crime Stoppers in Winston-Salem at 727-2800 or the Spanish-speaking line at 728-3904. And all calls to Crime Stoppers are strictly confidential.